Amsterdam. Apple's just gonna go green with envy when she sees my pictures of Amsterdam.
Sure right, honey pie. But ain't today Paris? Tuesday, London. Wednesday, Amsterdam. Today, Paris.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's the difference? It's all so foreign over here. Listen, do I take these sunglasses off or should I leave them on, honey? Do they clash with my lipstick?
They're just perfect, sugar.
Poor little Junior's hungry, Hank.
You don't want to go to no French restaurant, Junior. They eat weird stuff.
Like what?
Like horse.
No.
And donkey.
No.
And goat's cheese.
You can't make cheese from a goat.
Sure can. Just leave it dead till it goes all cheesy.
That is so disgusting.
Hey, Junior, hold still, son, and let your daddy take your picture. Damn fidgety boy. Gloria, just give him that sugary thing. Perhaps it'll quiet him down.
Right.
Hold still now. Say cheese. Goat's cheese.
Oh, cheese.
Hey, Junior.
Junior!
Junior, where do you think you're going? You're gonna cause an international incident.
I say, get back here, boy. Before one of them Frenchmen ate you.
Junior, that's far enough.
Thank you.
Hello.
All right, settle down now, because here we go. That's the Eiffel Tower. And that's Ethel and Little Lula in front. Ain't they an Eiffel?
Hey, we went there.
Sure did.
Hey, did you go eat at the restaurant up top?
Your little Lula sure looks cute feeding them birds. She looks so European.
She got all kinds of comments from the locals.
Really?
But did y'all eat at the restaurant up top?
Hank hates French food.
You know, they eat snails.
And horses.
Yeah.
It's true.
And dogs.
Yeah, them French like nothing better than chomping on an itty-bitty puppy dog.
Oh, Gloria, you're thinking of that place in the Orient.
Amsterdam!
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God!
I was enjoying that.
Really?
Well, no, but you gotta be neighborly.
Thank you.